I am not such a clever one about the latest fads. I admit I was never one adored by local lads. Not that I ever tried to be a saint. I'm the type that they classify as queer. My heart.